The internet is full of bro science, fake knowledge, half information or propaganda. Your quest of reliable, authentic health information ends here. So subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon and you never have to go anywhere else ever again.
Masturbation. There are so many bizarre claims about masturbation. For example, that it causes blindness, insanity, acne or even hair growth. And many feel that they will become weak, impotent, or will not be able to actually produce offspring, have children, if they masturbate a lot. So what we actually have to understand a few points here. There are myths and there are certain truths which are proven through research. And today we are going to talk about that researched proofs. So what is masturbation? Masturbation is which involves sexually arousing yourself by touching your own genitals, right? Both men and women can masturbate, and you can masturbate yourself or you can masturbate someone else also, right? Is masturbation normal? Absolutely, yes. See, apart from the pleasure it gives you, masturbation can also help you to learn. Yes, you can learn what you like and what you don't like sexually. And this, men can actually also learn how to control their orgasms, while women can find out what helps them achieve an orgasm, right? So many couples actually masturbate together and find it very enjoyable, right, during their relationship. Many other people don't masturbate, and that's fine. It's a personal choice, but masturbation is completely normal, right? How do you masturbate? See, there is no right or wrong way to masturbate. Men usually do it by rubbing their penis. Women usually touch and stroke their clitoris and the area around the vagina, right? Clitoris basically is a very soft bump in front of the entrance of vagina, which is very sensitive, and touching and stimulating it will give a very strong feeling of sexual pleasure to the woman. Most women actually need this clitoris to be stimulated in order to have an orgasm during sex or during masturbation. So technique, basically there is no right or wrong technique. You can do and can experiment on your technique by yourself, right? What is ejaculation? Ejaculation occurs when semen shoots out from the penis when a man has an orgasm, right? There is usually about 5 ml of liquid, but there may be more or less, right? More, especially if the man has not ejaculated for some days. A woman can also have ejaculate fluid, right? But women, that quantity is less and it is far less common than men, right? So is masturbation safe? Absolutely. For the record, masturbation doesn't cause impotency, blindness, insanity or acne, and will not make hair grow on your palms, right? See, there is no risk of pregnancy or catching a sexually transmitted disease from masturbating on your own, right? But however, there is a risk of pregnancy with mutual masturbation if somehow sperm actually comes in contact with the vagina or through your partner's finger, right? It's possible. And there is also a risk of catching an STD if you are touching someone else's genitalia and then touching your own genitalia, right? This is because sexually transmitted diseases can pass through infected semen also, and even infected vaginal fluid also, right? So you need to understand this. And there is a risk of infection if you use sex toys during masturbation, right? And if someone else with an STD has used them before you. So any object used in sex can be called a sex toy, whether it's designed for use this way or not. Any object. It is important to keep your toys clean, all right? If you are sharing your toys, sex toys, then wash them each time you use it, before and after, and wherever possible, wherever you are, it's possible. But you can always use a new condom each time whenever you have sex, right? So can you injure yourself while masturbating? Yes, you, but it's unlikely, but it's possible. You are unlikely to do actually harm yourself while masturbating by yourself, although there is a risk of soreness, sometimes cuts or even bruising if you masturbate very roughly or too hard, right? Or if you use an object that could hurt you or cause a damage, right? Men sometimes worry about whether they could break the penis, right? It's possible, but this is very rare, and it will only happen if an erect penis is violently twisted, right? Then usually this kind of twisting usually is only possible by someone else, right? This is important. And does masturbation, there are more questions like, does masturbation affect sperm count? Frankly, masturbation will not affect a man's ability to produce sperms, right? Sperms will not run, will not be empty, right? Men will not run out of sperm as they produce it continuously. But after a man has ejaculated, it takes some time before he can ejaculate again. This is absolutely normal, and it does not mean that there is anything wrong with the sperms, right? If even if you don't masturbate, your sperms are not stored continuously. They get reabsorbed and new sperms take their place. Then the question comes, can you masturbate too much? See, masturbation is harmless, but if you do it a lot, your genitals may feel sore, right? They may feel sore or even pain, right? If men do it a lot in a very short time, they can get a slightly alarming looking swelling in the penis called edema, right? This is caused by fluid collection in the tissues, right? This swelling does disappear within a day or two. However, if you feel the need to masturbate and that need is interfering with your everyday life, that is going into something called as OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder to masturbate. In that case, you need to talk to your doctor for help, right? So these are some basic questions about masturbation. Hope you like the video, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. I'll be bringing some more knowledgeable videos like this very soon, intermittently. So that's all about this video. Hope you can share this video with your friends. If you can, then don't forget to do that, right? Then I'll also address some more questions like can you have several nighttime erections? Can you break your penis or penis length? And other questions like small penises or some other, like my penis is a muscle or not, whatever. So we'll come to those questions soon, but don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon. Take care of yourselves and don't injure yourself. Take care. Bye.